it's destiny, because I didn't come to Bombay to be an actor. I came to be a film director. I assisted for a while. I assisted directors, and I was trying too hard to be a filmmaker. I was pitching my film everywhere. I was meeting a lot of directors, but then somebody thought of making a film on struggling writers, and he took me as an actor. And post that, I think things changed in my head.
Now what do you hope for? Do you still hope to make your film?
I'm trying to find more acting work.
If he's destined, you.
As you said, we'd love to hear from you.